man. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Whoa! Ah! Come on, Sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I feel...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Napo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay, a few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now! Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me! My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you! Get out here before I have these men killed!
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash!
You start spinning the yarn. When I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done! Now get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I.
Let's make a run for it.
Get him on the horse and let's go. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Alright. I better get out of here. Get out of here. Thank you.
You all right, boy?
Yep,